overseas passengers. We're right in the heart of the Rocks and Circular Quay, and we've got Pacific Jewel just arrived on flight today. The first thing that we notice is that the tourist caps are going to have the Opera House, the Harbour Bridge and the city skyline. We can also see that we're well serviced by public transport, including ferries, trains and buses. This is the place that you want to depart from. The terminal may be 60 years old and has been built for post-war migrants coming to Australia, but it houses some fantastic restaurants and it's on the footsteps of the city. No one's complaining about noise here like the residents are at Roselle. So when you're booking your next trip, make sure that you work out